Your conservative management combined with growth prospects reflect a stability that gives us confidence in your solvency and in your leadership. We trust you. Let me remind you, in case you're unaware, that our assessment is mainly based on your projected budget deficit and your debt. Although your economy is among the healthiest, your solvency may not be safe from depreciation, so we would like to reiterate our confidence in you while recommending vigilance. Let me remind you, in case you're unaware, that our assessment is mainly based on your projected budget deficit, the amount of your debt, and, this specific to our agency, on the operating expenses of your public sector.